Sorry, Haman. Looks like I was wrong. Huh. I didn't see through him. I just know Shar better than you do. Now, let's fight the enemy in front of us. Fortunately, we almost have them surrounded. Let's split up and close the net. We need each other for this mission. Camille, you take the lead. I'll follow your orders.
What? You follow my orders?
As I said, we need to cooperate. Do you think these people are going to take orders from me? I thought not. I'll go first.
Well, this is a surprise.
All right, Camille. Just tell us what to do. A unified chain of command provides a tactical advantage. I'm counting on you.
I'll do my best too, Camille.
We can't let them mess with Earth.
That's right. We're fighting for Earth. For Earth's continued existence. And to stop anyone who would spill innocent blood. But still, I can't let my friends die in vain. I have to do this right.
Hello everyone, Xenon and Zuma here. Welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Time to end this. So, it's time to capture fields. Let's take out this guard. Just gotta try and close the gap. Oh my god. Gotta crush them. Gotta keep pushing forward. There's not really much else to do that we'll talk about. Whew. Shiroko's appeared. Time to destroy this field and bring out Shiroko. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Now, we'll just push him forward. Oh my god. And now you're probably seeing why I'm probably taking a bit of a break from DWG. As much as I love it, oh my god, is it tedious. Trying to. Oh my god.
Operation underway. Continuing mission.
Oh my god. Shiroko should have died by now. All because he... Really? Finally, that should not have been as long as it did take. Sarah's being on fight. Oh my god.
I'm still good to go. No sooner do I come back than I find the earth threatened like you.
Now we've got Domon and Master Asia. One of the few times Master Asia actually joins you as an ally. Well, we've got three mobile suit pilots beating on her. I am really sick of powerful foes. I feel like this mission is really exemplifying why I feel like only final bosses of missions have this ability. Cause it makes the mission so bloated unless you're overleveled. Goodbye. Beat the Shard Type Zaku 2s. Almost beat a Shard.
That's not Shard. No question about it. He's just a dog. I can anticipate his moves.
Oh my god. And Musha Gundam starts actually just taking fields. Oh my god, die, Jared. These are just basically guards without guarding fields. And we're gonna try and take these guys out as quick as possible. Three Zaku 2s remaining. We can leave the top one for our allies. Oh my god. This is probably one of the best missions to grind up enemy kills. I'll leave this to hero. Now we'll deal with the Sharzaku type, Zaku too. If we can defeat the Sharzakus, then we should be at the home stretch. And we see Master Asia fighting this guy. Yeah, I don't think we need to be here. I think Master Asia had this one. Char type Zaku 2. It's conquered field D. He'll just continue doing this until he gets like bored. Okay, so that's near it. Till this happens, when all the Char type Zakus are destroyed. However, this is not the final battle, as you can tell. Continue attacking.
Want some more? Bring it on.
Really? Getting some twice? God, I hate this. Looks like we won't be returning. Now let's just crush Char. This is very familiar, isn't it? Just like her official mode ends with Char. Well, it technically ends with Judo, but... But her version of the group's conflict ends with Char, specifically the Chakushiki, so... Char being quite fast and nimble means that we have to be careful. However, he's also not that bulky. At least compared to some other bosses. Oh my god, that should not be as long as it was.
Camille be done. How things have changed.
And that is the end for now. This will be the start of my break. Again, away from Dynasty Warriors Gundam. So, next time, I don't know what's going to happen. And for a while, there won't be anything from Dynasty Warriors Gundam. So, I hope you enjoyed what I've given out so far. This is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.